despise me if I do not.
Three great ones of the city, in personal suit, to make me his lieutenant, of gift to him. I know my price. I am worth no worse place.
But he,
none suits my mediators for, says he,
I have already chosen
my officer.
One.
Michael Cassio.
A Florentine.
A great arithmetician.
A fellow that never set squat on the field.
He, in good time,
must
his lieutenant be.
And I?
God bless the mark!
His lordship's ancient.
Then I, in any just term, am I fined to love the more?
His lordship's ancient.
There are ones who, framed in forms and visages of duty, keep yet their hearts standing on themselves.
These fellows have some soul, and such a one do I profess myself. I am not what I am. For
where I the more,
I will not be Iago. When my outward action doth demonstrate the native act and figure of my heart in complement external, 'tis not long after, but I will wear my heart upon my sleeve for those to pick it!